Sometimes difficult to precisely define what marketing is. So let me tell you a curious case of missing marketing. Suppose I have a circus which is coming to your town. Now this circus is my product. Then I take an elephant and paint a logo of my circus on him. That is branding. Then I take that elephant parading through the town. That is promotion. And while parading, my elephant happens to trample some flowers of my mayor's garden. That is publicity. Now the mayor is furious. So we talk it out. And I offer him some free tickets as a token of apology. That is public relations. Then I distribute some of the flyers of my circus in the town. That is advertising. And when people come to my inquiry booth and I convince them to buy some of the tickets to my circus, that is sales. Now you might be wondering, where is marketing in all this? What if I tell you it's in front of your eyes all this time? Yes, the whole design and each of these elements working as one is marketing. Easy, right? Don't Google, just memorize.